Welcome, welcome everyone to a weekly check-in with your sacred self. My name is Laura Gutierrez and I'm here, well, with this event and bringing you this event with the help of Max Jarrett from Group Song. Hello, Max, if you are around there and you want to say hello. Lovely. So today I'm going to be bringing you a short Tibetan sun healing session. So I'm going to be working with a few different of these, well, with these Tibetan singing bowls, with the tingsha, which is this beautiful bell. And you're going to hear me chanting some mantra throughout the session. At the end of the session, I would like to invite you to chant with me a beautiful mantra, a very simple mantra, which is called the mantra of purification. A beautiful mantra to help you purify your mind, your emotions, your body, all of your energetic self as well. So, but that will be towards the end, so I'll bring you back and I'll give you the instructions. And the mantra will be on the screen, so you will be able to actually see it and chant with me. We will chant together. My invitation for this event is to actually allow, I invite you to allow the frequencies, the different sounds to take you into a relaxed state of mind and of being, a state from which you are able to connect to you, to the self, the divine self that lives within you, with your sacred self. If you need to lie down for this event, you can do so. You can also just be sitting, whatever is more comfortable for you. So when you are ready, I'm going to invite you to look for that comfortable place and to close your eyes. I'm going to invite you to start breathing deeply into your tummy, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Breathing in, allowing your tummy to expand when you breathe in, and breathing out, contracting it, pulling it back towards the spine. Breathing in deeply, allowing your tummy to expand, and breathing out, contracting it, pulling it back towards the spine. Thank you. Continue breathing in and out. And allow the frequencies of this mantra to support you in your connection with your sacred self. Namo Renatrayaya, Namo Ayayana, Samgara, Verutsana, Vayuransaya, Tathagataya, Arhate, Samyak, Sambuddhaya, Namasavatatagateve arahateve samyak sambudeve namo aya avalokite shoraya bodhisatoya mahasatoya Mahakarunikaya Teyata Om Dara Dara Diri Diri Duru Duru Iti Wete Tale Tale Pratale Pratale Kusume Kusume warale ili mili ziti sola mapanaya soha. And I'm going to invite you now to little by little start coming back to the present moment once again, feeling all of your body, all of your being in the here and now, feeling your feet connected to Mother Earth, wiggle your toes, move your fingers, and come back to a seated position, where we will finish this session by chanting together the beautiful mantra for purification, Om Bensa Sato Hum. So when you are ready, I'm going to invite you to do the following mudra, which is putting your thumbs together, creating an inverted heart, and you're going to face that towards your chest, towards your heart center. And when you're ready, and with the intention of purifying whatever you feel needs more support right now, maybe it's your mind, if your mind has been overreacting or too busy, or maybe it's your heart, if you have had heaviness in your heart, or maybe it's your body, if you haven't felt well. I'm going to invite you to bring that to your mind now, and to follow me as we chant together Om Bensa Sato Hum. So taking a deep breath in, and out. Let's chant together for 21 times. Om Bensa Sato Hum. 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 Taking a deep breath in and out. I thank you for being here today. I appreciate you, and most importantly, I want to invite you to bring a feeling of gratitude for yourself, for having made this time for you, for having taken these 15 minutes to connect with yourself, to pay attention to what was going on within. Because in order to have a different world outside, we must first check in with the world inside, with the inner world. So thank you, because you making this time for you creates a change, a ripple effect in the world. Thank you once again. And I want to thank Max Jarrett from Group Song for producing this session and for helping us bring all of this to all of you guys. So Max, thank you so much. Before we go, I actually want to let you know that from next week, we are going to be moving these 15-minute sessions, which are both in English and in Spanish, to a beautiful platform, the platform that Max has created called the Sound Circle. And so from next week, you will be able to experience this session in these sessions in the Sound Circle. So the Sound Circle, if you can see now the Group's own website in the screen, on the screen. So in the Sound Circle, you will be able to access next week's session, which will be again in English, for free. That's a treat from us to you. So please join us next week in the Sound Circle for next week's session. It will be at the same time, it will be in English, and it will be free. And then next week, we will let you know when the other sessions are going to start and how you can join us. How can you join and participate and basically listen to them or watch them? Well, listen, actually. Okay, so this is it for now, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. Max, I don't know if you want to say something about the platform and about what it's coming, because obviously it's not only me in that platform, there are many other sound healers there sharing their gifts and their beautiful, you know, sessions with people. So Max, you're muted.
Yeah, there you go. You can hear me now, hopefully. Thanks again, Laura, for guiding us through that experience. It's a pleasure to work with you and everyone who is joining us. Thank you so much for sharing a little bit of time on a Monday to kind of reconnect with yourself through sound. So the Group Song Sound Circle is an online, it's an online yoga studio, but instead of yoga, we're focusing on sound health practices and trying to connect more and more people to sound healing and sound health as a daily practice, as something that we can do from wherever we are in the world. So very, very excited to be able to share this. And thanks again to amazing producers like you, Laura, who are contributing to the Sound Circle each day, each week, each month. So you can go to groupsong.com, grpsng.com, and check out all the different offerings. There's stuff happening later this weekend, some kirtan. There is stuff happening next week as well. So we're very excited about connecting more and more people to the Sound Circle. And thanks again to Laura for sharing all of your gifts and amazing facilitation. It's just so nice to be able to have this each week with you. And we're very excited to be spending more time with you on the Sound Circle soon.
Yes. Thank you, Max. Thank you so much. And thank you, everyone, once again for being here and for creating a ripple effect of goodness in the world. Mwah. Big kiss, a big hug, lots of love, and see you next week in the Sound Circle.